your favorite fox. And today, remember when Puppet told me to build something Puppet-like? Well, I decided to do two things Puppet-like for him, but I couldn't put them in one video. So, I'm gonna fit them both in this video. The other Puppet-like thing was over there, if you remember. And now we're continuing. So, here we go. Ow. So if you're not familiar on what I'm building, it is the Puppets Music Box. And, you know, I don't want you guys to just want me to like build a house. Like, just build a box that is blue, purple, blue and purple. You see, me, the one and only Foxy. 1, 2, 3, 4. I am going to build a house inside of it for a little puppet. Who knows? We might see him in the house in one of the videos. That'd be strange. I'm just building this right now because of... Ah, gosh dang. Ah, my block. Okay, up, and it fell. So three. This one's gotta be another one. And then, up. Sorry. Up. Okay, up. This ain't working. And there. It's stuck. Is it that hard? Up, and I placed it in the wrong spot. Very painful every time I jump down here, probably. I forgot what I was doing for a sec. Like, wait, what am I doing? Probably gonna take about like 4 minutes. Me, hasn't it been like about 4 minutes already? I don't know, 4 or 3. I wonder when they like, how do you make concrete? Like, not only in Minecraft but in real life as well. Cause concrete ain't a normal thing. Oh, I just caught myself. That was amazing. And that placed the block. Thank you. Ah! Can't even place this block. And my fan just fell over. Well, I can't talk. Wait a minute. I'm just gonna go. Quit. Never mind, I'm still doing this. I built on the wrong side of the box by accident. But where should we put the door actually? Should we put like 1, 2, 3, 4? 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look right here. Yeah, I guess. I'm good on building this, we'll then we can get to the interior. And we're done. So for that quick loop thing, I just had to change, you know, I had to speed up time. So yeah, now it is time we put the glassing. So let us go. What does purple and blue make? I don't know. Ooh, this is weird. Okay. Oh, I really like this glass. I really like it. I think Papa will too. Two. Okay, I work in silence. Wow, that is rude. Music, please! Nope, still no music. Please! I heard a ding. Oh. Okay, that way. Well done. Are you serious? It's actually taking up like a lot of time, like a real lot of time. Sorry about that, guys. I'm doing the floor right now. I finished the roof. It's looking good. And now I'm doing the floor. So yeah, see when that gets done. It's done. Done, everyone. Great job. Yep. Done. But you know, I'm gonna have to crank later. But for now, let's just focus on the inside. So, Puppet is of course going to have a bed. It's going to be black because. That is what he is. Can you just not? Wait, no. Puppet is a very long person, so we need to. Yep, I said it. What you gonna do about it? Now, Puppet is very much a sciencey person, right? Yes, he is. You might be questioning what the heck I'm doing, but don't worry about it, okay? Don't worry about it. It's gonna be good, okay? Oh my god, I got the wrong thing. There it is. Where should I put it? Right here. A little computer, if you didn't know what it was, of course. And now we also have to put a book here, because like, why freaking not? Need knowledge, bro. Touch on the computer, reads the book, touch on the computer, reads the book, touch on the computer, reads the book, blah 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 blah. Blah. for, like, not science and... I dunno. Let's just put a little thing there. And boom, I guess. Let's put some water in there. Actually, no, let's put a potion in there. Fuck with the helpful guy, so let's put a potion of healing. That does not look like healing. That looks like... There you go, that looks better. That looks way better. Now, of course, Puppy needs something to store his stuff in, right? So, let's do this and this. Bim, bim, and since Papa is so tall, needs extra, you know, stuff up there too. See? Now, Pup, he also loves music, right? So, let's fill his walls with music. Almost every wall has a music box on it. Boom. And I broke another one. Great. Put some water bottles in there, you know, for like puppets, you know, study and stuff. Let's also put some of this, you know. What are you do? Shouldn't be doing anything. Of course, Puppet needs doors. And these most likely be his favorite doors. Okay. He likes these. Just me, he does! I know Puppet more than anyone. Actually, Puppet knows himself more than me, but, you know, that's normal. Yeah, Puppet's gonna have an ender crystal in the middle of his room. Well, I gotta find out what's the middle first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Back a little. So then there's this, which is a bunch of ender crystals. I can only press one. Okay, only one. Fine by me. But anyway, guys, that's gonna have to be it for today's video. This is pretty much the interior for now. Don't worry, the other stuff is going to be removed. But yeah, Puppet's room is pretty cool. So yeah, be sure to ring the notification bell so that you can stop subscribing. That's it. I'm gonna have to fix this later, but anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.